Alright, the dust. Here, nope. That is 5%. Fight for sanctuary. If I got there, I would have. I don't know what I would have done. Because I do not need to go there yet.
Thanks for coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's okay. My plan. You go to Hodunk territory, everything you do, by which I mean shoot lots of people and look damn good doing it, and leave the Zephyr emblem as a calling card. Then you head to Zephyr territory in the Highlands and do the same thing with the Hodunk emblem. Sound good?
Yeah, sure.
Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk yard. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewheres.
Okay. I see that one. Clan war starting to wear.
Hey, cutie. Got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
I'm already here, big lady. And she takes that as a compliment. Huh. Shit, I can say it because I am fat. I think I have said it before. I am maybe 50 or...
Hodunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies.
Yeah, I have said I am maybe 50 to 60 pounds overweight. I'm trying. I actually am trying. So, yeah.
Zephyrs chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Yeah. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
What? Ellie, you okay? Is there something you need to get off your chest? I use chest loosely because damn! You got a big rack. God, I'm just saying, I'm gonna stop there. We're gonna leave it at that. Ah!
That there is the third largest tire on Pandora. The Hodunk's pride and joy. They'll be awful disappointed to see it blow the heck up.
The third biggest tire on Pandora. Third most largest tire. Okay.
There you go. Ooh.
Hey, you die. You die as well. What I gotta put? I gotta put it on the side. There you go. Sabotage the Holy Spirit. What?
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zephyr emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zephyr. The seas will run green with Zephyr blood.
No.
Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good. Why'd she go to the Holy Spirit's bar out there overlook and blow their crap up too?
Okay. So she was part of the Hodunks, huh? So she was. Who's part of the Lafferty's? Or who the fuck are these guys? Laffords? I have no clue. Ah, there we go. We're at the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirits. That's his Zephyr family base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him? There's one real easy way to piss off a Zephyr. Destroy their liquor. Just put those charges on the distillery and start running.
I mean, they are Irish, so, yep.
Back, back up, because this is going to be awesome.
Okay.
Could be fun.
Okay.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. Is that the whole dunk emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hodunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the Hodunks. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar.
The Holy Spirit? Oh! Look at the Irishman. Hello? This place is dirty. Here you are.
Ah, a new recruit. Welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink.
Okay. So is he a Zafford?
Those Hodunks destroyed my distillery. That's it. The truth is off. You, Vault Hunter, let's talk.
Okay. What is this? Myrrh. Hey, Steve.
Hey-o.
Steve!
Hey-o. Hey-o.
Okay. These are terrible.
You gonna help me get them Hodunk bastards?
Sure.
If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the Hodunks drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce. But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on.
Lucky deserved it. I'm just saying, Lucky deserved it. Let's play. What we got? What we got? What we got? What we got? What we got?
Oh!
Oh, yeah! I got a skin. Hey!
Haven't found anything. My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Grab that dynamite like a good lad.
God. Okay.
There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need.
Gotcha. Okay. Where's the door? Here it is. It's over here. It's over yonder. Got a Malawan barrel. Okay, now I gotta go back to the dust, which the fast travel is all the way over here. Yeah. I gotta talk to the mayor, right? End up getting that dude killed right there, right? I don't know. Been a while, the dust. Go to the racetrack. Let's get a runner and not a technical, because technicals kind of suck, now that I think about it. Nobody better be messing with me. Am I allowed to drive in here? Yep. What now?
The Hodunks do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
Violence. The Hodunk Speedway. I gotta do the actual track, I believe. There we go. And that one. And this one.
Hey, what you doing down there? Double checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though.
Yeah, you could say that.
would be a great place to watch the destruction.
Okay. I'm gonna park in my car. Cause I'm parking right here. Shouldn't hurt it, I guess. Hey, guy.
Kill that pyrotech. No witnesses.
Dang, dang, do. What are you doing up here? Come to wish me luck when I set off those fireworks? Man, when those dudes drive by and are all like, "Meow," when I hit the fireworks and it's like kaboosh! And the ladies are all like, "Yeah, it just never gets better than that." Except that one time I tied two cats together and used them like a skipping rope. Blood and fur everywhere.
Nah.
It's race time, hold on! 3, 2, 1, boom, rubber!
The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the cars reach him.
Okay.
The cars have just hit the roundabout! I can hardly believe my eyes!
Really? There's only two races?
You're about to see some sweet ass jumps! The cars have almost reached the fireworks! Prepare for awesome!
They busted some of the cars! Now get down there and finish off the rest!
Hey! Motherfucker. I guess I gotta go shoot race cars. Oh, they're doing the track again. Ugh. Damn, how fast is he compared to me? Jeez. Oh, Jesus. Dead stuff. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta drive right. Oh. How am I getting out of here? There we go. Ramp. Oh, Ellie, I've come for ya. Ellie! Run! Oh shit. Yeah, oh well. Hello.
After this red harvest between the two clans, you're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars. Yo, Jimbo.
What?
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodong family defeat the Zephyr Kazowns!
Kazowns! Okay. Go help the Hodunks. They seem cool enough, I guess. Aren't they inbreds? I'm just saying. Tector and Jimbo.
Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
What?
Now on you, go out and get it with me now. Pa wants your help waging war on those puke green Zephyrs. You're gonna clean out their cash stash for us. We got a dead drop out in the Highlands with all the details. Go get it!
Okay. Big ol' heist. We're gonna rob the Zaffords. Whee! Nope. Not gonna mess with you. Damn it. Oh my god, that is loud. Yeah, I don't have the quest for that one yet. Not at the moment. Get moonshine. Here is this it? Yeah, no. What the? Where is this thing? Is it really in the Highlands? Well, I'm a dead drop. It probably is. Pick up nudie mag. What? Nudie mag. Who the hell? Oh. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm sorry, Claptrap. Dang, I got 3-point turn this bitch. Oh, I gotta go back inside. Okay, well, this. Yeah.
Best friends forever.
My magazine. This is terrible. This is not good. I don't know why I put a point into it. Rate of fire when your magazine is past half. You know, improves based on how low your health is. The lower your health, the greater. Okay, that seems good. Since I'm always almost dead anyway, so why not? Why is it trying to make me pick up a nudie mag? Oh, I gotta go upstairs. Okay. Heart, stars, and horseshoes. Okay.
The Zaffords got a secret cash stash around here, but we ain't sure where. Their bagman leaves the Zafford bar every so often. Paul wants you to tail him to the stash, then rob the place. But don't get too close to him.
Bagman. Oh, here we go. Ooh.
That there's the bagman. Follow him to the cash stash, but don't get too close.
Okay.
Back off, he nearly seen you.
Bloody Hodunk's been trying to kill us for years. Kept saying that scooter fella who killed Lucky ain't part of their family anymore. But we know the real truth, don't we, voice in me head? Good joke, voice in my head. You always know just what to say. Am I being followed? Nah, impossible. Just a few more years of making these trips to the cash stash and maybe Pop will finally love me. I'm a much better son than Lucky. I'm sprightly, I'm more talkative, and I wasn't buried alive in a shallow grave. One of my best qualities, that is. I agree, voice in my head. Nearly to the cash stash now. I can't wait to get inside and not be ambushed. That's my favorite part of these trips, really. Not getting followed and ambushed. Is anybody... Oh, baby! That's...